Hello dear students, how are you? Hope you all are well and enjoying at home. You know what? Yesterday we were reading one chapter number 8. We are different. Hum sab kya hai? Alag alag hai. But we can be friend to each other. Hum ek dusre ke dost ban sakte hain. We were reading this story of animals, means about the friendship of animals. कैसे दो animals में friendship होती है, even when they are different. They do not look like same. दिखने में एक जैसे नहीं है और size में भी बहुत difference है. Like Jimbo giraffe is too long and Kitty squirrel too small, but they are best friends. Same, Juma elephant and Gappu monkey. They are also different in size. They are not of same category, but still they are best friends. So in yesterday chapter we were reading about the friendship of animals. And yesterday we have completed this chapter. हमने वो chapter भी completely read कर लिया था. Now in today's video we will do the question answers of the chapter. Okay, chapter number 8. We are different. हम क्या हैं सारे? Different हैं. Okay. First question is multiple choice questions. What? Multiple choice questions. First question is, how can you be friends with him? Who says this? Question number one. How can you be friend with him? How can you be friends with him? Who says this? Who says this? ऐसा कौन बोलता है कि तुम उसके साथ फ्रेंड कैसे बन सकती हो? कौन बोलते हैं ऐसे? जिम्बो जिराफ, किटी स्क्वायरल या माइकी स्क्वायरल, कौन बोलता है? ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. Where is Gappu sitting? Where is Gappu? Who was Gappu? Do you know? Gappu कहाँ बैठा है? On the giraffe. Giraffe के ऊपर बैठे हैं. On the elephant. Elephant पे बैठे हैं. ट्री पे बैठा है. गप्पू कहाँ बैठा था? When Kitty and Jimbo giraffe went to show them, see them, where the Gappu monkey is sitting? On the elephant. So where was he sitting? Front of on the elephant. And next one. What is the name of the butterfly? What is the name of the butterfly? Butterfly का नाम क्या था? रंगीला, माइकी, a gappu. What was the name of the butterfly? Have you remember? क्या आपको याद है? The name of butterfly is Rangila. Okay. What was the name of the butterfly? Rangila. Okay. These are MCQs in your chapter number 8. Now, read and answer. We are going to do read and answers of chapter number 8. Question number 1. How do Jimbo and Kitty? How do Jimbo and Kitty spend their time? Spend their Jimbo giraffe and Kitty squirrel. How do they spend their time? वो अपना time कैसे spend करते थे? So let's write the answer. Place of Jimbo and Kitty will be right there. For both the names, place of Jimbo and Kitty, we will write only one word and that will be they spent their time together. यानी वो अपना टाइम एक दूसरे के साथ खेल कर स्पेंड करते थे. Okay? So we will how we will read it? They spend their time playing together. Okay? Now question number 2. What is the question number 2? What does Kitty love to do? What does Kitty love to do? यानी Kitty को क्या करना बहुत ज्यादा पसंद था? कौन सा काम था जो Kitty को बहुत ज्यादा पसंद था? I'll write this answer now. Answer number 2. Or it will be Kitty loves to slide. Kitty loves to slide on Jimbo's neck. यानी Kitty को जो Jimbo जिराफ है उसके हेड पे चढ़कर उसकी बैग पे स्लाइड करना बहुत ज्यादा पसंद था. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 4 and 5. we will do tomorrow. Okay, till then just do these questions, question number 1 and question number 2 and MCQs also in your notebook, and read this chapter again properly and tell to your parents, to your mama, to your father, to your elder sister, to your elder brother also, but read it once. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.